we're just going to move the bees this morning because it's, with it being a Sunday, I think it's going to be a bit quieter to do it now. It is starting to warm up a little bit, so I think they will be alright for me to move them. They've been over there for 24 hours now, so they should be nice and settled. So I'm just going to run through now what I'm going to do. So then when I'm actually doing it, if I don't need to talk and I need to concentrate, I can, because obviously I've never actually done this before on my own, so it's a bit scary. I've got all my stuff ready. So I've got my bee brush for brushing my bees, and I've got my hive tool in case I need it, so I can do all sorts of wonderful things with that. I've got some syrup because I will need feeding, and I've got my feeding tray, which inside they can come up the tube in the middle, and then the feed goes in this side and they can't get out because of the plastic cup that's over the top. And then I have got the crown board, which will have to go on. So the main bit of hive is already out there, so I will be putting the crown board on. So they've got the hole which they can come through in the middle. There's normally one of these plastic things in it which stop the bees coming out, but obviously I need them to be able to come through. And then when I get into the nuke, I'm expecting inside for me to have some of these in. So these, so there will be like nectar, there will be brood frames in there. So I'm expecting there to be six in there that's already in. So then what I will need to do is I'll need to put a spacer in so I can get in the future, and then a few more frames just to give them a bit of extra room. So what I'm going to do is do it as quick as I can, as carefully as I can, as safely as I can. But what I'm going to do as I put them in, I'm just going to, you'll see me tipping them a bit, and I'm just going to check that the queen's still in there, which she should be, because I think she is, because they're all still hanging around. So that's what I'll be doing. So just checking that they're healthy, quick check, and just checking that the queen's still there. See you in the next one. I'll just move this off there. This is the lid off here. There we go. Blanket at the back, see? The sensible option to do. Two there. Three at the back, I think. Fresh ones at the front. That's all ready for them. Just also gonna open the entrance up. I've had it blocked so things can't get in. Ready for him? Right, we'll set the lid off this one too. Right. The smoker ready. I'm just going to take it off in stages so you can see. There we go. So there's the feed that was in there for him. You see that? I'll take this off. And that, we've got a dead bee there, so we'll get rid of that. There we go, Mrs. Right, so I think I'm going to take them from this side and put them in. So as I do that, I will check them. So I'll give them a bit of a because they're a bit stuck, because I do like to stick things together. Stick things down. Here we go then. See, there's quite a bit on this one. Oh, that's lovely and heavy. Very heavy, actually. I wasn't expecting it to be that heavy. So there we are. So that's nectar. Oh, and that's lovely on that side. There we go. So that looks nice and healthy. So I took it from that way. So I'll put it in that way. You have to do the same with the wall. You have to go in the same way else. I'll get a bit miffed off. But yeah, they're nice and placid. There's the car. We've got them early in the morning, so they're not up and raring to go yet. I'll just remove this two off here, so we don't want them going back in. Here we go. I'll just shift out my way, that'd be lovely. I'm presuming that our queen is going to have a blue dot on for this year's queen, but she may or may not. Can't see her on there, can you, Tim?
Yep.
These are looking very busy and very lovely. So come out that way. We're putting her in that way. They're just having a bit of a look at me as well. Yeah. Saying, who are you? She is. Can you see her with the blue? Looking very lovely. So we know our queen's in there. Yeah, and they are just running out of room actually. So I picked it up that way. So I'll put her in there. Careful not to. They're very full, these frames. So I do have to be careful when I'm not. And then this one's got a little bit less. So I can go a bit quicker now because we know. There we go, look, they've got plenty of room on that frame in there. We know she's in there, so. It's a lovely sound as well, don't we? Just trying not to squish them a bit. There we go. So a nice frame. Look at that.
You need to remove the gummy board at all, and that's the next one for that one. I'll get it straight.
See? I'll do it from this end. Just because they're all settled at that end. That is quite a big one, isn't it? Come on, help me do it. Okay, you need to smoke them again because they're all down there.
Next thing
that I need on. Get rid of these.
Action.
Get some syrup in there. So I'll put the lid on because I don't want them in there because they'll drown. Roof over the top. shirt box, so I'll just check that it is still where I want it. Which it is. That's good, I can get to that. Them in the new happy herb. Put some pots on top. Keep the lid on. Don't want that blown off. And that's it. We've just got a few stragglers here, there, and everywhere. I'm going to move this now because the might think that's a good idea to go back in. Is not something that I want them to do. It's got slag stuff. Thank you. It's a dead one. So there we go. I wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be actually. I don't actually mind them flying around my head and things, so it's quite good. So they are just orientating now back into finding out where they live, cleaning up my lid for me from my box. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my first experience of honeybee keeping, and we'll be back in there in about 6 days time. Maybe do it on Saturday next week. I'm just trying to move it so we're doing it in the week rather than on the weekend when there's people about, obviously, because we are quite close to the road. But yeah, so they're quite happy getting the syrup off there and taking it back into their new hive. So we'll see you in about 6 days. Bye.